Over the last few years, members of my lab, often in collaboration with other laboratories around the country, have been building a suite of software called Breadboard that allows us to conduct social science experiments online in very powerful ways.
My name is Mark McKnight. I'm the lead developer of Breadboard, a software platform we've developed here at the Human Nature Lab for designing and conducting experiments on networks using online participants. With support from the Robert Wood Johnson Foundation, we've created a powerful and flexible data collection tool for the experimental social sciences. Our vision for Breadboard is that a researcher might have an idea one morning that they want to test experimentally. They could come into the office and, using Breadboard, design the experiment, gather data using human subjects, and even have results by the end of the day.
What this software allows scientists to do is to create little virtual societies by recruiting subjects online and by experimenting with these human beings, by creating these artificial societies that can last for minutes or hours, understand in a very deep way all kinds of social processes.
So I'm Dave Rand. I'm an assistant professor of psychology, economics, and management at Yale, and I run the Human Cooperation Lab. And so a lot of the work that I've been doing using Breadboard is looking at the role of social networks in human cooperation.
Using this software, it's possible for us to prove that you can take a group of people and, by arranging them one way, make them very cooperative. Or you take the same people and arrange them a different way and they become uncooperative and mean to each other.
So another thing that's great about Breadboard is that you can really easily make changes in the interaction structure of the experiment.
Breadboard allows scientists to rapidly design experiments. The logic and content of the experiment can be accessed from any web browser and changed at any time.
The internet, and particularly online crowdsourcing platforms like Amazon Mechanical Turk, have totally revolutionized the way social science is conducted. It used to be you basically did all of your experiments with college undergrads, which meant it took forever to get enough subjects because you had to bring them in small groups. These online platforms have made it so you can get a way broader and more diverse set of participants, and you can get them much more quickly.
Breadboard also allows applications outside of the laboratory. The same kind of software that can be used in the laboratory to do these experiments can also be used to study workplace situations and other diverse sorts of venues. It's been used to understand human cooperation. It's been used to understand human innovation, social network phenomena of all kinds, coordination activities, how to get people to work together in diverse sorts of ways. We can use this software to design and implement experiments and answer all of these questions and many others.